Sheriff's Office says one person is dead after a fire in Hokes Bluff. This happened around 10:30 this morning on Turner Road. We are still working to learn more details in this investigation. The arson task force and state fire marshals are also on the scene. We'll keep you posted again on air and online, WIAT.com.